giving great experience to the schools, giving all the facilities to the schools is the essence of this world now. Because in that beautiful schools, new realities are coming up. Not just for the showcasing in the world that these children did these things, they have gained these many marks, but beyond that, this is a humanity creation platform, a human orientation platform. The every school should get all the great facilities, right from e-learning to the best learning facilities, right from digital to the basic infrastructure to the extensive security support system. The cyber security is also very important to the children. They don't know how to use the mobiles. They don't know how to use the proper social media sites. So we, being a learned and responsible citizen, we need to ensure that these children of the schools are secured in all aspects of their life. Nobody should take the disadvantage of the innocence of that child. So we need to understand what kind of greater support a school is required. It is not just an academic support, a teacher level, tutor level support. It is also a cyber level support. A police is required, a doctor is required, an engineer is required, a scientist is required. All kind of scientific realities are required, and all kind of beautiful security systems and also knowledge enhancement systems are also required for the schools to build it in a better way out, to make it as a 21st century's best international level schools. We should no more call the schools as a village or rural schools. We should call them rural international schools. Can we call them as a rural international schools? Then the real victory starts. Then the real India will come into the picture of this beautiful world. Thank you very much. I am trying for that. Are you with me? Thank you.